Number 3, all about that base. The rise of a new class of genome editing tools.
Technologies that make specific changes to the genome, a capability known as genome editing, are accelerating the field of gene therapy. A popular genome editing technology called CRISPR-Cas9 took the scientific world by storm several years ago with its precision and ease of use. Researchers have since discovered that the tools can make various errors during the editing process, in part because they work by cutting both strands of the DNA double helix. Those qualities are not a good match when it comes to correcting an important class of genetic mutations known as point mutations. These mutations cause disease by changing a single base of the genetic code, like altering just one letter within an entire book of words. Such changes can be inconsequential, but some can be harmful. More than 30,000 point mutations in the human genome are known to cause disease. With the recent emergence of an exciting new class of genome editing tools, known as base editors, it is now feasible to correct these point mutations. By making nicks in the double helix, cutting just one strand, and recruiting a special enzyme to these sites, base editors can fix single-letter mistakes. The first gene therapies that harness these new base editors are now in development for a range of disorders, including sickle cell disease, inherited blindness, and genetic forms of high cholesterol. As base editing technologies continue to mature, researchers are also working to apply them to more common diseases, such as Alzheimer's disease and cancer.